If your cubby starts acting funny, it may require a reset. To do this, just stick a pin into the reset hole on the back of your device and wait for it to boot back up. You can also completely erase your cubby and return it to factory condition. To do this, make sure you are in parent mode. Tap Settings, Backup, and Reset. Factory Data Reset, Reset Tablet, and Erase Everything. Keep in mind, this will erase everything from your device, and it can't be undone.